In today's RAA workshop, we made a model on integers. It is an integer game. In this, we need a number line with negative and positive integers towards the right and left side of zero. We will teach students that zero is a neutral integer, which is neither positive and nor negative. To play this game, we will use a dice which has zero, the neutral integer in it, negative integers, also the positive integers, so that the game will be fair enough. Now, two players can play it or many others can play it. We will start from the zero. We will get two. The first player will have two. So, zero plus two. It is basically an addition game. Zero plus two is just two. The second player will get is getting minus two. So, he has to move towards the left side. We had also written the rules on this board that if you get a negative integers, then you have to move towards the left side, and if you get a positive integer, you have to move towards the right side. Now he has to move towards the left side, that is minus 2. Now in the first instance it's clear, but for the second and third term we have to add and subtract. Again, the first one got minus 2. Now the first one who was at 2 gets minus 2. Now he has to move towards the left. Now we will write it on the blackboard and tell you are at 2 and you get minus 2. You have to move towards the left side 1 and 2 and you got 0. So from this we will make him understand that 2 minus 2 is 0. We can prove it. Now for the second one, it is 1. Now he is standing at minus 2 and plus 1. It is to be added and we have to move towards the right side. So minus 2 plus 1, we get the answer minus 1. Through this game, the students will be able to understand what is why addition of negative integer and positive integers have answers like this. And the, we can also tell them that the bigger integers puts its sign towards the answer in addition and subtraction. And with this, it can be proven why it gets the sign. So when the player reaches on this border or either this border and passes 6, then he or she gets a prize, which is a motivation to play this game. It can be played by two players or many more players. It can also be used as a single activity to teach students positive integers, negative integers, addition and subtraction. Thank you.